All right, guys, Russian Jay here. We're going to show you how to download Mumble. We're going to assume we're on Windows. Go ahead and click that Windows link. And assuming that we are going to be running Firefox for the duration of this video, go ahead and click Save That File. Alright, so we're going to run the default settings for Mumble on this setup. So we're going to begin our wizard. This is very important, so please do pay attention. We're going to use our default input and playback selections, assuming your system already has those set up. Our device tuning is very important. I do select the lowest, but please select it based on what you need to do. Do play it and play with it. Volume tuning, you want to make sure you're in the green, not the red, but when you're silent, be in the blue. Voice activity is dependent on person to person. You will need to play with this. Please make sure you're in the green. Now for quality and notifications, I say please pick balance your first time around and disable text-to-speech as it's very annoying while playing. For personal audio, I use headphones, so I click the headphones button. If you use speakers, do not click it, and then click next. First time after that, you will see default server selection. This will only be seen once. Please add new server. These are the settings for the Mumble server for test. Input your own username, not myself. There's only enough of me to go around. First time you see it, you will see a failed verification. Just click yes and ignore that anyways. We're going to keep going. Welcome to test. This time, we don't have any skins. I don't like that. Let's fix it. So we're going to create a new folder wherever you installed Mumble at. We're going to call it Skins. We're going to drag and drop in the test theme that you've already downloaded from the link below this video. We're going to go back into Mumble Configuration, User Interface, and look for Skins and click Browse. We're going to find testskin.qss, click and open. We're going to go ahead and click apply at this point. Now we are going to require a reset at this point. So go ahead and close Mumble. Go ahead and find your Mumble settings on your desktop. Right click the icon, go to advanced. We're going to add administrator run. So go ahead and click run as administrator. Apply. Click OK. We're going to go ahead and run Mumble at this time. Go ahead and run it. It should ask you to say yes as administrator every single time.